Among the top names looking to play abroad, Moanalua D tackle Scott Pagano, 6'3", 280, was one of the first players to verbally commit, picking Clemson as his college football home. There will also be some signing day drama. Punahou linebacker Isaac Savainaya, considered by some to be the number one prospect out of the islands this year, has yet to make his decision. He has previously given his verbal to Stanford, but has since reneged, and is reportedly picking between UCLA and Texas A&M. He has said,